Horizontal Touch Smart Lock with keyless input. Technology has paved the way for the production of countless smart devices, and locks have not been left behind. Even though a smart lock would add some automation to the locking mechanism of your door, it doesn't give a discreet look. Thanks to research and the use of industry-leading technology, we now have unobtrusive smart locks like the Level Touch Smart Deadbolt. Various features make Level Touch one of the most admirable locks in the market. The following are the most adorable selling points of the lock. This smart deadbolt is meant to be the smallest and most discreet smart lock on the market. Level achieved this by designing the lock in such a way that the tech is hidden on the inside of the door. As such, the lock retains the footprint of a traditional lock, making it impossible for others to know that the lock on your door is actually a smart lock. Level, the company that engineered the Level Touch lock, did not stop at making it look discreet. They also loaded it with a bunch of useful features that make it easier to use the lock. The main smart features of this smartphone-enabled deadbolt lock are: deadbolt locks are built to be the most secure locks since they have to be engaged when the door is shut. In addition, they have a unique locking device that cannot be forced back into the door, hence avoids forced entry. With activity monitoring, the Level Touch lock takes security a step further, since you get to know who accessed or left your home within a certain period. The Level Touch Deadbolt is a modern lock that allows you to say goodbye to the unsightly, bulky look that is typical of the majority of smart locks. It is so similar to a normal deadbolt that I couldn't see the physical difference at all. With so many smart features, this lock will ensure that your home is safe all the time. If you are building a new home or changing any existing lock, I would highly recommend this one. It is super easy to install too. If I were not living in an apartment, I would have had a smart door lock like this one, particularly because of its simple design.